And as we celebrate Divine Mercy Sunday, which talks about the mercy and the compassion of God, we also are reminded of the great tradition in our Catholic tradition of the Sacred Heart of Jesus. It's that emblem, that sign, that allows us to see that love and sacrifice on behalf of ourselves for others can be a great witness to Christ. And so it is this opportunity, I think, that we need to say thank you to many of those individuals in our parishes and communities who carry out these acts of service and self-offering. It's a time for us to express our gratitude and our thanks. And so, on behalf of myself, representing the Diocese of Calgary, I just want to say thank you and God bless you for all of the service and the acts of kindness that you continue to offer to those most in need.